5 o'clock and we are ready to go. Goodbye, Luna. You're blending in with the chair, but I'm gonna miss you. Look, she doesn't want me to leave. Now, where's Rose at?
Rose?
Rose, what's up?
Goodbye, Rose.
She's so soft and kind of fat. See you later.
She ran out? Where's she at? Hey, we gotta get a bigger fence for you.
Or a smaller one.
Or she just needs to grow.
Wait, a bigger fence? Am I stupid?
Get out easier?
Smaller fence. Let's go. Come on. Our suitcases are still blue.
Yeah, thanks.
I'm just gonna come off. Oh, we forgot about it.
Sorry.
Flight attendant, know if you have something.
Thank you.
Yes.
Guys, I cannot hold hands with Quentin on this flight like I promised in yesterday's video. I didn't promise it, but you know, God. I said I'd try. Good job, Quentin. Okay, now that we just walked a mile in the airport, this is amazing. I should have done this earlier, except my bag really sucks and I always hit my feet on the back of it.
You just don't know how to work a suitcase.
That should, that too. Okay, I'm gonna go have some more fun. We'll see you guys whenever we are in New York City. Let's all watch as Quentin takes his thumbnail. He has a very creative hat for
how,
this
how
airport.
How are we gonna take this?
Let's see. Oh wait, this was in yesterday's video. They've already seen the hat.
They already saw it, but they didn't see an airport.
Now we gotta find a guy with our name on a little thingy. And there's snow here.
Being here really makes me want to time lapse stuff.
Okay, we're waiting for someone to come get us. So for now, we're gonna do suitcase bowling.
What?
Oh my God. To be safe.
Do you strike?
Strike!
No, two are still standing.
Oh, we gotta split. Yeah, I'll get it. Just for that, I'll carry this thing.
Thanks. Oh my God.
We're sharing.
I'll do it since I bowled into it.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I hope I see Casey flying down the street, and then I'll race him. This big building's focused. I'd say thank you to the lady that drove us, but she didn't know how to drive, and I swear I'm so car sick because she kept stopping and...
More like thanks for the whiplash thing.
I know, right? She'd stop and then floor it and then slam the brake.
I felt like I was gonna throw up.
Me too. We're gonna get something to eat. I'm gonna take a shower, and then I think we're gonna go down to Times Square and take some Instagram pictures and stuff. I came here in sixth grade before. I don't really remember that much, but he's never been. But we're not gonna go sightsee because we already did history class.
And I really don't.
Finally, okay, we can sit down.
I'm gonna sit down for like 5 hours.
Oh, this place is cool.
Is this my couch for sleeping?
Nope. Yep.
Does it even turn into a bed?
Yo, this has good lighting and everything. This is,
the remote stands straight up. We are on the 14th floor. You can't even see the ground. Pretty cool, and we're still surrounded by buildings that are way taller.
Time to pop off the Heelys.
Ah, stop it. The camera's rolling. Good, we'll sell this for a fortune.
Oh, I want a piece.
There's cheese.
We don't need two YouTubers.
I'm a good vlogger, Tanner.
Guess who we're gonna watch? The guy I'm racing on my Heelys later.
Can you tweet at him now that you're verified?
I probably could, but... We're right there. We're in that city. So we all just took a nap and we're about to go take pictures, go down to Times Square and have some fun. Probably gonna be dark by the time we get there, but the city's bright and I gotta take a shower in this really cool shower.
And I'm still tired. Are you awake?
Kind of.
Today reminds me of the song by All American Rejects. Gives you hell?
Yeah.
Because they go, I wake up every evening, and we woke up in the evening. But yeah, now we are all a little bit rested. We were traveling all day and we had to wake up early. I don't know why I'm explaining this, you guys saw it. But yeah, the meet and greet is tomorrow. We have to wake up at like somewhat early, not too early, so we'll actually be rested by then. Now get up so we can go explore the city. I was gonna wear normal shoes because it's getting dark, but these aren't very fun. And I gotta be ready in case I see Casey. In case I see Casey. Just in Casey. Boom, boom. Boom. Oh, I haven't shown our little kitchen. That's actually pretty sick. We got the fridge. Well, that's actually a freezer. We got the fridge. We got the pizza in the fridge. And I don't know. I just like this. I could totally live in a place like this as long as it's like in LA, not here. It's too crowded and it's never quiet here at all. One thing I've noticed about this city, there's trash everywhere, lining every street, every hill. So this is where Twin Towers used to be. And then that's the new one.
Freedom Tower.
It's really big.
First time I was in New York was 2 weeks before 9/11. So I saw the World Trade Center.
I was chilling as a one-year-old back home in Kansas.
I was not even...
You weren't here yet, but I had a picture of you and Tristan on the Today Show.
Oh.
You were on our poster.
Oh. Couldn't hold hands on the airplane, but we can do it right now in this taxi cab.
This is a taxi van.
Taxi van.
Together, five ever.
I'm gonna take such a cool Instagram picture here.
Out. Hold up.
Hi.
Oh no. No, he went away.
Cameron was right there.
Come back.
Text him and be like, hey, bud. See you.
I can title this vlog Healy versus Stairs. It's always scary going down. One wrong step and you're on your booty.
Oh yeah, you're doing the New York.
Yeah, the meet and greet.
Oh my god, hey guys.
Yeah, they're
made. Now I'm wearing a dirty jacket and everything.
This is the right.
Thank you. Yeah, oh no my problem. God.
Nice to meet you, man.
Against the window, and like when we were moving in a car, you'd do this with your fingers pretending you were running.
Ready? He's on the starting line. The car ruined it. My hand's getting tired. And he's off. I'll jump over the car. Front flip. No, I can't do that. Oh, this is like a video game whenever you don't have Wi-Fi. And we are back. Okay guys, well we are going to go ahead and end the vlog here. We are all super tired still. I'm still super tired even after we went and eaten. What? What? After we went and eaten, I'm still tired. But we will see you guys tomorrow when we are doing the meet and greet. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. And don't forget to leave a like and share with a friend if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.
It ain't my
fault! New York is trashy and you can't move because it's cramped and this place sucks.